aqui. Uh-oh. An email to my agent. Recent. Fuck yes. This one. Ah. Google Drive is so fucking amazing that I can't even. Hey, how's it going? Oscar? Kilray Citizen. Fuck's sakes. Kilray? Is that really what's so important here? Whatever. How's it going, Oscar? Sending this email, and I actually am eating of fucking radishes, and I don't know, man. Stuff is stuck in my braces. I gotta fix that. Ugh. Send without sharing. Share and send. Ah, fuck. They don't want this, do they? They need a fucking document. Alright. Let me cancel this. Oh, this is so annoying! It's okay. This sounds like me. Oh. I just hear. If you're talking, I can't hear you.
I'm not talking. Okay.
Well, your thing is set. Your sensitivity on your microphone pickup is really sensitive. Okay, just one second. I have to send very important documents to my agent.
Right. Sorry, now. I'm back. Fucking client is out of date. Fan fucking casting.
You saying words?
What a great start.
Oh, okay.
What a great start, you guys. Game client is out of date, alright? We are going to be checking what the update is all about. Okay. Go to update Reddit. Alright.
It's not out of date for me. Is it? No.
No. I had my old business the afternoon.
Wow. Okay, I'll be right back. I gotta put my braces.
Chat, you guys. Hey there, Giftmango. What a very potent emote you're using right now, Giftmango. Highly potent, alright. Great communication skills. Talk to his chair. It's not chair, you guys. It's Ninja Mayoki here, alright. And we are going to be playing a scheduled Bots Game with K. Janeway and Emily. And we're just waiting for her to clean her fucking braces, you guys.
My braces are clean now.
Okay. Not like that would impact her.
Yeah, it would, actually. Actually, anyway. It would, because it's very distracting to have stuff stuck there.
Does it take up item slots?
Yeah, in between my teeth.
Not a whole lot of time to do about that.
Okay, Q, whatever. I just took my pants off. Right on stream.
That's fine, I do that all the time. Alright, you guys, we're gonna be doing a bots match, alright? And this is gonna be a kill race between me and KJane, alright? It is gonna be a friendly one, alright? And with my friend being the support slugger offlane. Yeah, let's do it. Alright, so pick whichever lane you like so it's fair, and then I'll pick whatever lane I want after you pick your lane. Hint, mid is the best one. There we go. And she is quite all of a sudden, we aren't guessing that she's crunching on something. How do we get more kills than PA, you guys? How do we get more kills than PA? I think we have to go Juggernaut, you guys. Go fucking Juggernaut. We're gonna try out this hero, okay? Your friend Cajunway just started watching her own stream. Very potent insight coming out from Better Twitch TV notifications, you guys. Venge with that DPS PA. Oh, by the time I read that, I already picked Juggernaut, dude. It's gonna be a friendly competition, alright? So how this game is gonna work, you guys, is it's gonna be your kills minus your deaths. And assists don't count, alright? That's how we're gonna be scoring this fucking game. And she is displaying positive mental attitude towards her teammates, but she is going to try some undocumented practices that she learned at her time with me at the Dota Psychiatric Hospital. So she is going to be trying to put them in a state of induced psychosis with her "fuck you cunts" phrase. Alright, we do not hear her on Discord for some fucking reason. Alright, she must have self-muted.
Sorry.
There we go.
Thanks, Florida. Fuck, this shit's spicy.
And she is attempting to DDoS my eardrums with her crunching sounds, you guys, and it is proving to be quite effective. Let's see how it will impact my last hitting techniques,
you guys. That was spicy. Right. CM, stay over here.
It is a bots game, so CM will not listen to you.
No. She'll go where I pig. Damn. Oh, I hate Viper.
And the CM is ignoring. Oh, nice mid, Kappa. You fell for the debate.
Ow!
Viper's going mid.
Fuck you, Viper, this guy.
Expert last hitting. Bind into myopia. Alright.
Fuck. Holy shit, this bitch.
But we did win over the Crystal Maiden on our side. Alright.
Wow. Ow, 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 ow. No, not fair. Holy shit, I hate Viper. Oh my god. Fuck you, CM.
We can't wait for what excuse she comes up with this time, you guys.
Shut your ugly face.
Just can't wait. There's so many options. A plethora of options that she can use as an excuse, sorry.
Oh my god, this guy.
Alright, we are still gonna continue the game. While waiting. Missing executable.
Are you serious, this Viper? Are you serious?
Wait a bit for the game and then try turning it on again.
Viper was in biz. I think he went top or maybe mid. Hopefully top.
If it's still giving you trouble, then verify your game files.
Oh.
The lion did take our fucking runes.
I think Viper did go. Top. Oh god, he's here! Oh god.
Oh. Alright.
What a stupid bitch. Can't wait to kill him. That scared the fuck out of me. But we're too big to eat.
Excellent first blood by Ninja Hayokiya.
Nobody cares.
The slaughter is gonna be in a disconnected state. But you know what? Not a whole lot of time. I'm not gonna pause.
How does this not even work? Oh my god.
I don't want to eat it though.
That rain.
It's still not working.
I can't aggro. Are you fucking serious? Viper was going top. Shit. Too bad for me. Oh my god, I leveled that wrong. Oh, that's too bad for me. Indeed. Oh, fuck you. What's this guy doing, even?
And the blame game is starting, even though they are just bots and they are extremely predictable. She is going to be getting a kill on the Alfred bot, but the problem is she is getting DDoSed by my quick wit. Alright.
Fuck yeah, cunts. I swear to god, if he took this. Okay, good.
I'm not going to come. Alright, guys. What's her fucking first item? And she is attempting to DDoS us with her singing. Constant DDoS attacks from her ear from to our eardrums, you guys.
Oh, that's too bad. Ow. Owie. Alright, we're gonna get a double damage rune right here. Right here. Double damage, double damage, double, double. Damn, damage. Double damage. Fuck.
Easy kill.
Good enough.
Deaths subtract from my kills.
Where the fuck is bottom?
Giving me only a 1 kill advantage, which is the same as her.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, he's mine. Oh, I need to kill him. Oh, that's nice of your friend. Yay. Print is a neutral. Ah! Running away. Oh god. I might die here.
They're just gonna ignore the whole team and get our towers.
Oh no. Oh my god, I'm so dead right now! Oh god! Oh god! Oh, that was nice though of Slaughtar to attempt some things. Let's suck real bad. Hey, how's it going, Jason?
We're gonna be using this Hostia rune to pick up the leftovers from.
Fuck off!
Fight.
You are terrible.
And we are gonna be dead. We're fucking
oh my god!
Dead.
Oh no, Takiro! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh no 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 no! Running 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 running! Save me, Sven! Oh god!
Sven is so low HP.
I'll let your friend die for me!
Yeah, you're just gonna last at this, so I'm just gonna leave.
Whatever you're saying. Oh my god, they're still going.
What the fucking dumps.
Uh-oh.
Wickedness.
Go away, ninja, you fucking stealing cunts. Oh my god, you're so shit. Oh my god, fucking you suck so bad. Wow, you suck. Oh my god, you're shit. Wow, you suck. Bye.
But those are the rules of the game, so you can do that.
So I am currently 6 kills, and Ninja is 0. It's too bad for you. Hey guys, how's it going? I don't think you trust.
Oh, bad.
Oh, wow. Oh, no, don't die. Why are you doing that?
Guys, we have zero score. 4 kills, 4 deaths. Should've just kept farming, you guys.
Oh, no, he's got me! No, no, no. Get a blink, get a blink. Come here, Sven, you stupid fucker! No! Why am I walking through shit? Shut the fuck up! That was an accident! That was an accident, okay? Shut up!
Yeah, did you guys fucking see that?
Yeah, it was an accident.
I had some Korean barbecue today, you guys, and this is what it reminded me of.
Nobody cares of your stupid face.
Your stream is dead.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's back.
It's back? So sick of this fucking... Oh, God. Get the fuck... Oh, God. I want to get back. Oh my god, are you serious? Oh god, they're all on me. Oh god. Okay, well, I'm dead. I didn't even. Shut up. That's too bad. Shut up, Sven. You fucking suck.
We're fucking dead.
Okay, I'm gonna stop dying now.
Me too. I'm 5 deaths in.
Yeah. It's not good. A soldier's fortune. So you're currently -1.
Cat, your OBS cropped out. Yeah, she does.
No, it's back, right?
Yeah, it's back. The problem is, how do we deal with this Wraith King?
I'm avoiding him.
I don't want to die again, please! I don't want to die!
I hope you die.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Why do you suck so bad? That's my question for you.
I've definitely juggernaut before.
Uh-huh.
I'm a support player at the end of the day.
It's too bad. Are you serious? Well, that's too bad. Holy shit, these are so spicy. They taste like taquitos.
What else is spicy?
These, I'm eating, what are they called?
It's hot sauce.
Radishes. Wow, Alpha thought.
Healthy food in 2017.
Yeah, they're really good. Something smells burny.
Shit, there's no way I can bust it up.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
Wraith King. Ooh, Chikiro, you're mine! Oh, you're so mine.
That's our disarray.
No! God, why? Why do you have to leave? Bitch.
That's Wraith King, I don't think you should go for it.
Oh god!
Get to Wraith King. Get no mana, he won't come back. Why did you less hit it?
Gave him to
you. Are you trying to be nice to me?
Yeah, I felt bad for you.
Nice butterfingers.
Yeah, totally. Oh, that's mine. Fingers. This bitch needs to go somewhere else.
Guys, am I playing this hero right? Like, I have no fucking clue what the fuck is happening.
No, you need to stop being terrible. We can kill him.
You're such an asshole.
Wow.
He's fucking dead.
Wow.
Moral of the fucking story, you guys. You can't have less to be. That's the competition. It's fine to play like that. That's the competition.
No, you fair and square chose who the fuck you wanted to play.
Yeah. Yeah,
bitch.
Exactly. I got the second name. And Rebot has crashed. Rebot can't play.
My OBS crashed again?
No, Henry Bot.
Oh.
Henry Bot is done. I just want to play him. Link Dagger for Slugger.
Hmm.
I wonder if he's Link in range. I'm not chasing anyone.
Stop stealing the courier! I'll let it pick your item up. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Who's that? Oh, fuck, it's Jakira.
One sec.
Go, go, go. I didn't do nothing. Okay, mine now. Oh. Yoink. Recall. Oh, he set that up for you so fucking bad. Or so well. Oh, nice stun! Uh-oh. Bye! Oh god. Not dead. Nice!
Got him. I'm going to show me outside. Oh shit, BKB.
Oh, this bitch! Oh god!
She's fucking dead.
Shut up, no one likes you.
Yeah, I couldn't have done anything to save you there.
Yeah, I know, it doesn't matter.
I have a healing ward, guys. Oh, whoops. Here we go. Zero's kinda new.
Ah, whatever.
Zero's kinda
new. Down again. Back now. You guys, I think it's a Twitch problem, not me.
I'll fucking take all these kills down. I deal no damage.
There you go. If you don't get this guy, I don't know what to say to you.
Okay, how will I not go?
What? Oh my god. That was sad.
That's why I'm not a carry player. I can't play carry on 20 FPS.
You just run and hit people. Hamburgo. You guys, I think it's Twitch that's fucking up. It's not me.
Here, but for some reason, this Twitch keeps cutting. This reminds me of my stream. Am I watching my own vlog?
Really?
Kappa.
I'm at 11, and you are at 5 kills. Yeah, that's a good item. I meant to get this. Oh, fuck.
Kills.
Okay, well, that sucks real bad. This DM has been here for the past fucking 20 minutes.
Yeah, it has nothing to do with our little game. Yeah, but yeah, she just gets stuck like that. All these new bots get stuck like that.
What?
I'm gonna give you some gold, okay, to help you. Because I know you're struggling in this game. There you go.
Ah, fuck, you got him. Oh, no, you don't got him.
No, I didn't. You just did that.
Nice.
Nice creep click.
Yeah, you know what? It's pretty great.
Oh, that was an amazing blink to the creep. Like, I could not have.
I stood there. I stood there waiting for you to hit someone.
And it didn't work because karma's a bitch.
No. Face is a bitch. Pop up, drop top, fuck y'all talking, let's say what? Oh. Is it just me or is Steam down? Steam? I don't know.
Steam? Oh shit. It's a big ass team fight.
Oh.
How are you gonna deal with this? We've got our thoughts perfecting words that you are. Maybe we. Don't, please. Oh, there's just three. Okay. Perfect. Get the other two.
Fuck! Why'd I do that?
Expert BKB.
Yeah, I gave you that.
Alright. No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Misplayed.
No. No. Your face misplayed. Damn it. Sell this gun.
Well played. Thank you, Sven. Even bots recognize
yeah,
great.
Cares
I'm the best carry this
Sven is such a fucking idiot.
Sven recognizes greatness, you guys. Do you see his well played? He gave me a well played.
Uh oh. Fuck.
Did you want something?
Shut your face, you dumb cunt. Got my item though.
Oh yeah, triple kill. Who got that? Oh yeah.
Ooh, double damage.
The game does. They made
nice.
It all titles and they put sparkles around it and everything.
Face got sparkles around it.
Of course. That's why I'm so resistible.
Uh oh. It's time to compensate.
Thank you. We're fucking fucked up, dude. We better black the fuck up. Slardar, no please! monolith. Oh yeah. Let's get that fucking Aegis. Let's get that Aegis. Let's go.
I'm not gonna go over there.
No, I'll do it. I'll heal you. Come to Aegis.
Oh, my tongue hurts. Hey, how's it going, Conrad?
Yeah, your stream is fucking garbage right now.
Yeah, well, that's Twitch. It's not me.
It's not my fault, guys.
Yeah, welcome to streaming, dumb bitch. You don't know nothing.
You know nothing, John Snow.
Wait, I gotta hide. Gotta hide. I think you're dead. Wait, do you have Aegis though? Yeah.
Exactly. You can have fun with them. Hold on.
This guy has a fucking. I'm so dead.
Bye bye.
Yeah, just leave. I'm very dead. Ah! Should have gotten Satanic. You have to refresh browser? There you go. I just ate a whole bushel of radishes. Is my tongue different looking? It's burning. Tongue is weird looking. Tongues are weird looking. They look like aliens. You're just trying to be out. What an idiot.
I induced it with psychology.
Fuck.
Let's end this game, you guys, while we're ahead.
No! Fuck off! Shit. Shit! Yeah, Diffuse will pick up this really good. Whimsical stranger, don't help him, just let him die. Fuck no, he's got his healing ward. Or no, he doesn't. Look at you, not even helping your fucking friend. Like, I can't even. Yeah, no, I need this game to go one way longer.
Shit, I might actually do it. Except that I'm a fucking juggernaut. So I'm just gonna lure this guy right here. Aw, right. Oh, come on!
Shut up, you stupid dumb cunt! And stop stealing the courier! Oh shit. Are you serious? This guy fucking hexed me? Like, are you serious?
I'll bring the courier on the way when it comes to me.
Oh god, I gotta get the fuck out. Oh god.
Alright, I'll bring the creator to you. It has your, Daedalus.
Yeah, I know.
Guys, she- Fuck! She got a Daedalus!
Yeah, so? Uh-oh. I might get my ass beat. Uh-oh.
She's standing by because she can't kill anybody by herself.
So. Oh god! Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, I'm so dead.
Gotta go after her.
Shut up, loser. Bash her more better. I don't give a fuck, you guys. This is about style points. Nobody gives a shit about anything else. You need to ult. I don't know why you're not ulting.
Drop this guy. Drop this guy.
Look at this stupid bitch. She like... Oh wait, she's fucking buying stuff. She's just sitting here. Level 7.
Where's the rampage? I need a rampage. There's the rampage.
Guys, it's Steam Maintenance it's Steam Tuesday Maintenance. So Steam is causing the problems on Twitch? I don't think so.
Where's my rampage?
Wah! Shut up! You're fucking annoying.
No rampage against his back. She's gonna backdoor this fucking this fucking shit, dude. Backdoor this.
Yeah, it's too bad. God, this Sven is such a fucking joke. Oh, yes. Fuck, he's such a joke. Are you serious? Oh my god, that was annoying as fuck.
Fuck.
I'm you're retreating back to the fucking place where dead people go.
Guys, oh, should have saved by Black. So what happened to you guys? Always saved by Black. No cam, no fight. Guys, everybody else's stream is running except there. Quick refresh, maybe that'll fix it.
Wait, what?
Oh shit.
Oh god! Nope. Oh, I'm just dead.
I'm just so dead. She could have. Yeah, she could have won if she wanted to.
But
she's letting me have a chance at winning. That's what she's doing right now.
Yeah, sometimes you feel sorry for the little people.
Tampa.
But another Daedalus or a pussy. You get fucking purged. I wish I could purge you for like 2 minutes.
Oh, there's someone in chat.
I was gonna get Battle Fury. I was gonna get Battle Fury actually a while ago. Oops. Did you time Roshan? Look at your friend helping you, you fucking idiot. Go in and kill people. Fuck, you're so fucking stupid. There we go.
Yeah,
Sandra, I know. Oh, absolutely no.
What the hell is that fucking song? Does it provide you with pleasure when you talk to a bot?
When you talk too quietly, or I turned your voice down too low, I don't know what you're saying.
Not a whole lot of actually do bop bop.
Yeah. Oh, easy kill.
Not gonna go for kills. You can get that one.
Oh fuck. Where the fuck did he blink? Where did he blink to? I like your friend. Whimsical stranger. They're nice. Ow. Look at this baby trying to end game real fast. Oh god. Oh, are you serious? Who has a fucking blink dagger?
And this game does appear to be over on Ninja Hayoki's fucking stream, so once again the victor.
Hey, how's it going?
Best gun to player this
Hold
one
on.
Of the
Wait, I need to edit something right here. There we go. match sign out delayed. Due to high load, match results still pending. Awards might not appear immediately. Blah, 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 blah. That sounds totally awesome, Sandra. How's it going, Shankly? You guys, is getting the is it like the Fallout pass or whatever? Is it worth it? I'm gonna play it in the new Fallout 4. What, did you lose points?
I torrented it and I didn't like it.
But you can torrent the game?
You can torrent any game.
Holy shit.
I'm not gonna say that. I don't condone that. Guys, don't ban me. Don't report me.
Yeah, sure. He's talking about his friend, by
but
the way.
Theoretically, you can torrent any game. Including Fallout 4.
Why didn't you like it? It looked really good. No, it's on sale right now. There's Steam sale going on, so it's on sale. For like,
it's just the,
35.
It's just the Okay, go. Pretty bad. Well, it's just a personal preference. Because I don't like playing games by myself. It's too long.
See, I loved playing Fallout just by myself. Fallout 3.
And you like this one. Special thanks to Toxic Salad for helping me.
Oh, I think you made a mistake. Poor tough to snub. Fallout 3 was free. No, it wasn't.
Yeah, I torrented that game. There you go, Mongo. Get Counter-Strike. Let's shoot up some.
I have Counter-Strike. You play that game?
Let's play.
But, okay, well, but. Okay, hold on. Let me pee. Yeah, fucking Dota's fucked up right now anyways. Oh man, I haven't played Counter-Strike. Do you play Counter-Strike often though? Like, are you okay at it?
I have 20 hours in it.
Okay, good, because I only have about an hour. But I used to play like Rainbow Six and Halo, which kind of counts too, like for like three years of my life. Like 24/7.
That's not going to help you.
Yeah, it did help me actually. It's the same thing.
No, it's not going to help you with Counter-Strike. Because
it's first person shooter.
You can't spray anyone.
Whatever, it's first person shooter.
Yeah, but they changed the way you aim, so you'll see. You'll see what I mean when you play.
I did play, I got it. Well, okay, fine, hold on. I can't actually leave the game. What the fuck is going on here? Are you sure you want to leave the game? Yes, leave. Good. It's not working. Let me just quit Dota. Holy shit. Oh, and let me check my email, see if my agent got back to me about some very important business transactions. Oh, she did.
The weed. You guys, the weed is in the pocket.
The what?
The weed is in the pocket.
The weed is in the pocket?
Yes.
I don't know what that means.
Those are your transactions.
Oh! Stupid. I don't know. Ha! It's so funny whenever my agent types LOL, because she's like, and she's like, I don't know, she's an old, like, she's like a mom to me, I guess, so that she's like, whenever she types LOL, I'm just like, I don't know, I just think it's hilarious. And like, are you actually, she's cool though, she's really cool. Alright, oh fuck, I didn't put out my tweet yet, shit. Oh, that's good, now we can put out Counter-Strike, CSGO. It's CSGO is what you're talking about, right? Right? Fucking useless to me. Oops. I feel really invigorated by eating plants, you guys. These, if you, you know what? It was $1.28 per bushel of, or bunch, I guess, of radishes. And you know what? Okay, if just eating raw radishes is too much for you, if you're just eating them alone, if you're like, that's too much, I can't handle that, guess what? There's something you could make that's really fucking amazing. I'm actually considering making it right now, and it's called a radish sandwich. And all it is you take bread, cut it open, you put some Earth Balance or some sort of margarine, and then a little bit of salt. Well, actually, you probably don't need salt, actually, because of margarine. And then radishes, like cut them up thinly. You got a fucking radish sandwich. Let me tell you, try that out. You think, oh, it's not that great, but I assure you, it is actually pretty amazing. Oh, thanks for the follow, FB Wedzwa. Okay, I'm gonna start up the game. Oh, maybe I need to reinstall it actually, because after I purged my computer of garbage, that meant that CSGO went to the trash can. Also, I don't know where Dan is. Last I heard from Dan, he was waiting for food to be delivered to him, but he never got it.
Did you hear from him today?
Yeah. I was talking to him like all morning.
And you mean purge your computer after you got a virus, right? Because you know you're not supposed to click on those Meet Sexy Singles in your local area ads, right?
Actually, no. I have clicked on it, and I got like 3 sexy singles to my door within the next 20 minutes. It was pretty fucking amazing. You really gotta try that shit out.
No.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You're a virgin, and you're waiting to... You're saving your ass for BSJ. For your first buck, right?
Oh, fuck BSJ. He's only good at Dota. I only preach BSJ in Dota, not in anything else. I tell it like I see it. He's a great Dota player, so I'm gonna learn from him. But that's it.
You know what? We actually can't.
Whenever you get triggered.
We actually can't talk shit about BSJ on this channel because he actually, number one, he has latkeys that like patrol this place, and also he actually fucking secretly.
What are they gonna do? Poop on my car?
Seriously, he secretly lurks this channel, and then if I say bad shit about him, he sends me a message and is like, "You talk shit about me, I see." I'm like, yeah.
Well, maybe you should talk more shit and then sample the amount of times he talks to you like that. Then you'll know how much he watches your stream.
Genius.
Sounds like a good way to obtain data. Data genius. Acquisition.
Oh, how'd your project go, by the way? Your program that you wrote?
Oh, it's done. It's 70% accurate. That's about as good as that's gonna get.
Actually, 70% seems pretty low.
It's as long as it's higher than 50, it's good.
Okay, higher than chance.
Because if the Yeah, basically. Yeah, you understand exactly what I'm talking about. Exactly. Yeah. So if it's higher than chance, then it's good.
Then it's statistically, something is happening.
Do you guys see Cajun being smart, you guys?
You said I was smart.
You guys see this?
I talked to you, and you thought that I was apparently a dumbass. And then you're like, wow,
I never said you were a dumbass.
You don't have to say things that you think.
I just said I was surprised, you guys.
Yeah, and that implies that you did not anticipate a certain thing about me. You know, if you're surprised by me, that means I am different from your expectations. And if you're surprised about my intelligence, that does imply
I don't have any expectations. Still, I just don't know anything about it.
Then why'd you Google me and be like, I know some stuff? Actually, Google doesn't tell you shit about me. It's
exactly
just general stuff. Okay, I'll be right back. I am considering making that sandwich. My CS:GO was updating because I haven't played in a million years. So, one sec. And I'll show you guys my dress.
I'm gonna answer some questions and try, you guys.
Nice.
Hard to know intelligence? That's because intelligence is a broad field. You can't be... It's not like MMR. Like, MMR is basically a stat for intelligence in Dota. Right? But, like, how do you sum up all the stats for intelligence? Of everything, right? Because people can be intelligent in different ways. Fear is always NA's Captain America, I agree. Catherine always smart. I'm not gonna agree. Yeah, right, 2009.
got two fucking musics happening. Okay, let's pause this. And then... disabling blah blah blah. How to turn off this Sue Xbox app. I don't even have the Xbox app. Thanks for the follow. Another baby hippo. There's a lot of baby hippos.
You look so vegan today.
Look so vegan today. Why? Me?
Jerk, you have a way with words, dude.
His name is Jorge.
Vermont.
And...
Jorge?
Yeah.
You have a way with words, Jorge.
I don't understand.
And you have a way with names as well.
I just made that sandwich in 2 seconds. This would be a Portuguese bun with veganese and mustard. Vegan salami
stuff.
What the
fuck is veganese, you guys?
It's mayonnaise without eggs or... Yeah, eggs. And radishes. I'm eating a lot of radishes because I got them on sale. So actually, I'm going to do this Xbox DVR thing later. Turn this off.
Sexy.
That's a lot of carbs.
Carbs is what your body runs
on.
What? Did you know Mike is
my still, body runs on fat.
No, that your body runs on carbohydrates number one, and then fat, and protein is like. Didn't you? Mm-hmm. We are watching those documentaries together.
I don't ingest any carbohydrates.
Then you would.
My body's just running on fat.
Yeah, then you would be dead.
Somehow I'm alive, you guys.
Yeah, exactly. Not really, probably. So we are going to be watching those documentaries together. You guys, we're going to have a 4-hour vegathon, okay, coming up soon, okay? And what it's going to be...
Get me out of the stream!
And what it's going to be... what it's going to be is watching... It'll be amazing. We're going to be watching 3 documentaries, okay? And it's going to be invite only. So if you're interested, go ahead and send me a message. Thanks for follow Cord Fjersian. Send me a whisper or, you know, we're going to put out more information on it later. And we're going to be watching 3 documentaries. And it's going to dispel so many myths about what not eating animals is about. It's gonna be amazing. And if you've ever been interested in helping,
maybe you should do 2-in-1 instead of 3.
Yeah, maybe 2-in-1. Because the last one is pretty.
Is actually pretty strong.
Yeah. Well, guess what? That's what people need to know. But whatever. We'll do that later. Sure. We're gonna do a part 1, part 2. Okay. We're gonna watch the 2 documentaries. One about health and one about the environment. And then we're gonna watch. Oh fuck! My mom's calling me. You guys, I'm not gonna answer. And then the last one is about ethics.
No. Oh shit, my mom's also calling me. I'm gonna answer this because I love my mom and I'm a good person.
Okay, fine, go ahead and answer it. There's no way his mom's calling him at the same time.
Sexy.
Can you forget her?
No.
True. No, but no.
There's no way his mom's fucking calling
Pretend
him.
McBaden.
At the same time. This is the follow invader, Zim. 83.
Pretend McBaden. Oh, Mushable.
Okay, he's speaking Arabic?
Okay, bye.
I don't actually know.
There we go. Okay. Yeah, that was Arabic.
I knew it was Arabic. I didn't know if Arabic is actually the name of the language.
You
are you serious? Your mom actually called you the exact same time?
Yeah.
That's fucking
fucked.
Missed
call from your mom. I guess both moms called me.
Uh-huh. Okay, so I know obviously...
Kat is not talking to me. Can you please tell her to talk to me?
Huh? So, Kat, how are classes? Which classes? I'll just put her mom on hold for this stream. I didn't put my mom on hold. I actually didn't even answer it. Okay.
Mom, I'll put her on hold.
Okay. So let's see. Let's just close this.
We are going to be eating some fruits, you guys.
Good for you. Catastrophic global offense. What are you eating? What fruit? You know what's my favorite fruit by far? Well, not by far, actually. Ah! Why is this so loud? why the fuck that is so loud. Music? Fuck you.
We're eating some fucking Oreos, okay? We're eating some fucking...
Music zero.
Bananas.
Sorry, I didn't even hear what he said about...
Go play sexy, stop talking.
I'm in the middle of setting my shit up. When game in background, no.
Does her talking turn you off, Nexus?
Nobody gives a fuck about turning on or off. VoIP volume. I don't need that, do I? Because I use,
Everyone is here to know if you have a boyfriend.
Master volume. Okay, we'll turn that down.
I'm here for some quality gaming, you guys. I don't know what anybody else is talking about. Kappa.
No Kappa, you cunt. Use mic... Edit, use mic key. So what's my mic key?
Sorry.
Press to use mic key. Oh, enable voice. Okay, let's do G. Oh wait, I can't set it, or... Oh, edit, use mic key, here we go. We're just setting... Okay, let me just put this here, and then we're going to game capture. I'm gonna... Actually, I don't know, I'm gonna have to set myself back or into CSGO in a second. We're going to do a browser source game capture to Sago, I like to call it. I played this like for 20 minutes and I'm like, this is fucking boring.
Do I have a boyfriend? I have many boyfriends.
Yeah, he's got a lot.
I have many boyfriends and many girlfriends, you guys.
Where's Sago? There we go. Multi-adapter.
I'm this close to getting down to go out with me, you guys.
Good luck. Where'd it go? You guys see it? Is it not here yet? Oh, there
Blue
we go.
Sky BRBA. I'm sorry, I've not been okay in a while.
Hmm?
I'm sorry to hear that, Blue.
When is this happening? Oh, the vegan is not happening. I actually just came up with that idea like a second ago. But it's going to be happening at some point in the future. I got to plan that shit all out. First, we need to have the mods movie and a dinner first. So all this stuff is happening in the future.
Mouse sensitivity 25.
What should it be at?
Are you a machine?
I don't know, man. I don't know what it's supposed to be. I never fucking play this game.
Oh, it's 2.5.
Okay.
I mean, it should be... Your mouse sensitivity is relative because everybody has a different mouse.
Yeah.
But it should be so that when you flick your wrist, it should 180-degree rotate you.
Oh, okay.
In game. Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm gonna have to fix that. Why am I playing CSGO? Because Ninja asked to play it, and I'm like, why not?
Since you're new to the game, if you want to blame something when you're not aiming correctly or you're losing, blame it on the mouse sensitivity, and then immediately every time you die, go to the options and keep changing your mouse sensitivity. That's a great way of letting your chat know that it's not your fault, it's your computer settings, even though it's completely on you.
That sounds like a really good plan.
So I'm just sharing with you some undocumented practices
mm-hmm.
that CSGO players use, getting you all caught up on all the toxicity.
They are currently now documented in the stream because you just said them.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're just going to change ourselves into Sago on YouTube.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And then we are almost ready to Sago. Who the fuck is talking to me?
Oh, Irene is playing Undertale.
She's playing Sago too?
Undertale.
Oh, do I gotta upgrade my subscription to it too? Oh, no. The vegan things or anything vegan by invite only is open to anyone. You don't have to be a veggie sub or anything. When you, I'm gonna be putting it on the stream, where to go to sign up for it. So don't
you just have
fucking
to be a
worry.
Cook.
No, you just have to be a sexy man. So Ninja will not be invited. Cat play some Fallout. I'm gonna be playing this right now. Okay. What is your mouse sensitivity set at? Just for like... Oh, did you invite me? Can we do a tutorial first?
I'll just tell you anyway since you're not going to get it. Yeah, I'm going to be teaching you how to play.
Oh, okay. Okay, then never mind. I clicked the button. Hey, how's it going, Art?
If you guys want to eat fruit and you feel like you don't want to eat fruit at the same time, you know that feeling? Then just get yourself really hungry and then you'll be able to eat fruit.
Totally. Or find or
not eat fruit when I'm not hungry.
Or find out which fruits you really like. So go ahead to go to the store. Actually, I suggest you go to like a Chinese or an Indian bazaar, and then go to one and experiment with all the different fruits they have, and just buy a little bit of each one. Take that home, taste test, see what you like, and then go and get those. Because I didn't know that I liked what are those fruits called? The little ones with a bunch of seeds in it. It's not passion fruit. It's what's the one? It's like a little ball, and it's got a lot of fruit seeds in it. Not passion fruit. Is it passion fruit? It might be passion fruit. But I really like those, and I didn't know that. So, hi. Deathmatch. This doesn't seem good.
Pomegranate.
No, it's not pomegranate. It's or pomegranate, as which Shakespeare would say. It's not pomegranate. What pomegranate is? It's I think it's called a passion.
Figs.
No, it's not a fig. Not a kiwi. Your mom.
The fucking apple will be healthier, right? Stop. No need to fucking complicate it. Okay. Do you want to be I'm Arabic, so I get to go terrorist, so it means you have to go counter-terrorist.
Oh, fuck. Okay. You're racist.
And then we're gonna pick... Is it dragon fruit?
No, it's not dragon fruit. Or kiwi.
Where the fuck did you go?
I don't know, but I'll have to, look that up on Google in a second.
Oh, there you are. Click counter-terrorist, okay.
Do I have to kill these chickens?
You have a gun on you?
Yeah.
Me? See this? Do you see this? See
can
this ladder
you?
Over here? It will kill me. Go ahead if you want to try.
Can I fuck your body? Yeah. How do you teabag in this game?
Control. Okay. Can you switch guns to something better?
Hold on. Can I shoot you in the dick?
Can you come pick up my gun? Actually, oh, you can't pick up my. Oh, it's because it's a deathmatch.
Oh, I pressed D and it put a different gun on me.
Okay, so hold on. I have to kill you, but when you come back,
yeah.
Make sure that you click B for I'm trying to think, like, why is it that you don't have an AK? I think if I kill you, you'll have an AK. Does it say random weapons on or off?
It says it actually doesn't say anything.
Okay, so I'll have to kill you to see.
Ah, damn you bastard. You got me.
I'm just gonna wait. If it says random weapon on, off, hit X3.
Where does it say that? It doesn't say that.
In the middle of your screen.
No, it says... Oh, it says on. F3. It's on.
You have to make it off.
Okay, F3. Random weapons are now off. Okay.
Okay, so now you have another shitty weapon probably, so I need to kill you again. And I need you to get the AK out.
Damn it!
So do you have the AK now?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. So now come with me. Do I teach you how to aim?
Okay.
So first of all, come to this wall here and shoot here and unload your... No, stay back so you can see the pattern. Stay back and aim at that wall and unload your whole gun on it. No, just hold it. Oh, okay, so you know how to control the bullets. Yeah, shooting in bursts is much more accurate than spamming the...
Ripstream. Stream is dead again.
Yeah, your stream's dead.
It's gonna keep dying. Hold on, let me turn the... Oh, shit. I went right out of the game.